why? Because this is my last and final year with YPO department. So I was thinking a lot about the journey of the needs, given the gratitude, and I wanted to share with you, especially for the new ones, what we had over the past couple of years. So it all started with me thinking, with a room like this, imagine that all the wishes are coming through. It was about 7, 8 years ago. Then I remember one of my favorite quotes by Thomas Edison that said, to invent, you need a good imagination and a pile of junk. And being in the upcycling world and dealing with plastic waste, trust me, I know junk, and trust me, I know what's going in my head quite often, and most of this is a pile of But then, my favorite quotes, and a lot of people knows it, is do or do not, there is no try. So I said to myself, how about we put into action? How about we see really, in a room like this, can we have really all our issues come through? So this is the journey that happened over the last 7 years. And it started with, and if you remember, we found that our networks today means nothing. Because we all have the YPO and the exchange, and we have LinkedIn and Facebook, etc. But does it really work for us? And one of the first things we realized that is actually what we need is effective. And for an effective network, you need a Rolodex, which we all have, and you need to have emotion. Then we were thinking, how do you make emotion? Can you fake it? Can you make it? The answer is no. And we realized that the best way is to open our heart. And the moment we are open, people relate to us. And when they relate to us, they will do stuff for us. And actually, when they're open and we open, we can also stuff for them. Following that, we had a famous African quote that says, if you want to go fast, you go alone. If you want to go far, you go together. And we realized that if we combine the efforts, we can actually go far and fast, and magic happens. Today we heard that hope, but look, that hope is important, courage is essential, but that action is everything. So what we do today, we will simply put things to action. Before coming over, my sons, Dan and Ben, came and asked me, Dad, are you going to teach? Or are you going to learn? And I found that, I don't even know his dad, one of my favorites, his name is Einstein. And he said, once you stop learning, you start dying. So I told my kids, I'm not that ready to die. So probably I learn and I learn a lot. But they said, no, but we see you in front of all of these guys who are probably teaching. And then they said, you know, it's not the me teaching, it's the me learning. And I have 198 teachers here. And it's so cool to be one of the 198 teachers. And then, these are my kids, Dan and Ben. And they said, teaching is sharing, teaching is seeding, and teaching is making an impact. So my request to you, and this is my request, is, you know, I'm off. Make an impact. Teach each other. Share your knowledge. Open your heart. Okay? Call to action. Be brave. Be courage. And simply do it. So, are you ready to rumble? Sure. For the newbies, you have no clue what's going on. Okay. So, I need you to click stuff. You know what? Let me just use for a second voice, Pete. How is your health? Ah, by the way, when you talk, you press the button, and when you stop talking, unpress the button. And if possible, when you call your name, you simply raise your hand. Pete. That's it. Oh, how are you doing? How is your health?
Good, thanks for asking. It was, a few years ago, I was struggling with seizures, and I reached out to this session, and the amount of response I got was overwhelming, and I learned how to deal with it, and it's amazing. Thank you, everyone.
Silence. How is your daughter doing?
She's good, thank you very much. About 3 years ago, my daughter was diagnosed. With
4 years.
4 years, yes. She's been 4 years already. She's six now. She's been diagnosed with a very rare disease, and I mean, a rare syndrome. And I found out in December, and January came along, and I reached out to this group. We had a wait list to doctors to meet 6-7 years. And one week I was able to meet the doctor, flying to back to Chicago thanks to Justin and Peter. It was fantastic. We're coping well. It's a lifelong journey with our daughters. Thank you.
So the way we're going to conduct this, some of you know and familiar with lots of these leads, even if we're each one of us, we have a lead, okay, I mean, we have also leads, which means I'm willing to share something, and we need to say thank you once in a while. Now, we have about 300 slides, so it's going to be very quick, and we won't manage to do 300 slides, so we have printed them all out. You cannot hear me? Why?
You need to speak louder.
Sheila, how are you?
Good.
Microphone is not working? Okay, I'll... Hi, Sheila.
Hi.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Good. So, we printed everything out, it will be in your study rooms, and what we will need you to do later on is just to look through and please follow up, make an action. For that, I give you just a couple of samples of needs and giving. I need a contact. I need a partner. I need... help with the doctor. And giving, I have a private jet going to Who Wants a Ride? By the way, no one ever offered. Justin, please accept also people who are not from Chicago. No, it's not. He's a cab driver in Chicago. Anyway, so what we do, I hope that everyone uploaded or downloaded actually the app, which is called Everywhere. If not, please do so. What you need to do, you need to log in by putting YPOHBS 2020.